Navajo Nation President Boo Nigrin is calling on President Biden now to stop uranium hauling on Navajo lands. The tribal government is concerned about uranium ore and mining waste from northern Arizona moving by truck across Navajo lands to a mill in Utah. Authorities say the radioactive material could put residents and businesses at risk.